else we gonna do this one for? You feel me?
What's up, guys? It's your boy Dylan here from D's Balls and Exotics. I was going through cleaning my racks today and found one of my girls laying a nice clutch of eggs. So let's go ahead and pull her out. Oh yeah, she looks like she's done. And we'll go ahead and set this right here. Alright, you guys, now that we've got a closer look, you guys can see this nice, big, healthy looking clutch of eggs here. I'm going to go ahead and remove her water dish. And I'm going to grab my handy dandy roll of paper towels in case she feels a bit defensive, because I would be. We're going to go ahead and nice and gently unwrap her. We'll go ahead and take a look. Oh yeah, she is definitely nice and empty there, guys. So I got a nice clean tub over here. We'll give her a wash after we get this clutch of eggs in the incubator. So let's go ahead and grab our egg box. We'll get that set up right over here. And see about pulling this. So we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 healthy eggs. Let's see. I might just leave this clutch. Let's see how it sits. Hopefully you guys can see our egg box right here. Ooh, oh, they're coming apart. So we're just going to go ahead and pull this clutch apart. This guy came off nice and easy. Let me grab my... Let me grab my handy dandy Sharpie and just mark these with what side is up. She had to lay that one straight up, huh? All right. Now let's go ahead and continue separating these. Nice and gentle as always. Luckily, this is fairly fresh. Alright, you guys, so we've got the lights turned out for just a moment. We're going to go ahead and candle this clutch of eggs. I apologize for the background noise. Turn the tortoise's lights off and they're not so happy with me. Alright, you guys, now that we've got you guys a better shot and went ahead and turned the lights on, we're going to go ahead and put some press and seal on this clutch of eggs here. So, grab my handy dandy roll here. We'll, of course, go a little longer than the lid itself. And get this covered up. And we will grab our lid and get this right into the incubator. Alright, you guys, so the pairing on this clutch was a classic or normal female. I had tried to pair her to my Fire Spider Vanilla Freaknoid line male in order to try to prove him out to see if that really is what he is. But she was also paired last minute to my Pastel Gravel. So it's going to be a little bit of a Who's Your Daddy clutch, but I really look forward to it. Either way, we're going to hatch out some amazing snakes. And stay tuned, and hopefully we'll be cutting eggs in about 56 days. Thanks for jumping on, you guys. Until next time, peace. Star, put a name in the cards, Alabama.